I've never seen someone who can pulls off a better trap than me. Very impressed.
I do not regret that which must be done.
Oh, the DC. I don't like the sound of that. If you see this, you have viewers from Turkey. Ooh. Yeah, I know. I have quite a few viewers from Europe. It makes me sad that I don't live nearby there. So I can't do any like cool in-person things with my European fans.
Bring them to me. Drive them into the light.
I like this guy's name, Footnote, with a bunch of zodiac symbols. Anyway, so I am taking the training wheels off. Anyone want to guess what that means? It's not just like a random title. I'm actually taking some training wheels off. Go ahead and guess what it means. All right, I'll tell you the answer. I'm not wearing a diaper. That's it. I took my diaper off today. Using two hands? No, I've been using two hands all my life. All right, so the training wheels. I don't know how many of you guys watch my stream all the time, but if you've ever seen someone else come to my stream and they put on my headset, they're like, Albert, why do you have this going on? Why do you have this setting on? Basically, every time I talk, everything I say loops right back into my headset. And it's really annoying. None of my roommates can handle it, so I always turn it off before they grab a headset from.
We fight as one.
I'll show you what it sounds like. Wow, that, holy crap, that really hurt. Okay, I'll show you guys in a little bit. Oh my god, that guy destroyed me. Oh, there's a Camille over there, Monka S. I'm so dead. Where am I? I'm gonna health pot bait this out. Oh! Damn. Good try.
Your chaos will consume you.
Super hard to beat. It's stronger than AP Cannon in laning phase, at least. It's much worse in team fights. But oh man, it is so frustrating to 1v1 a good AD Cannon. I faced Tonsir when he was playing AD Cannon earlier. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous how good a good AD Cannon can be. You can fit in so much harass. Like slaps roof of top laner, you can fit in so much harass in this bad boy. Alright, so let me go ahead and show you guys what I hear when I play, when I stream to you guys. When I stream to you guys, it sounds like this. This is what I hear. It's horrible. These are my training wheels. So today is the first day in like 2 years, maybe three, that I'm streaming without it. I do that so I can regulate my sound levels, because if I like talk too loud, I want to make sure you guys like get the correct audio balance between like voice, gameplay, and whatever. But today I'm going to just trust that if the audio balance is off, someone will tell me in chat and I'll fix it. I don't want him to fight me, I want him to dive me. I'm gonna die.
I am the light that split the night. You deny your desolation?
Okay, nice. I can actually recall. That was a good time. He ain't freezing the wave anymore.
Darkness fades away. I will expose its weakness.
Okay, get 45% cooldown reduction, and then fight back. For now, I can't do much, but as long as I don't fall too far behind in CS, everything's okay. Yeah, I'm only 9 CS behind. This is, like, pretty good. This cannon did not do a very good job of denying me. He did not take advantage of the fact that, like, there's almost nothing a Riven can do to a cannon. Like, almost nothing. Like, he could just sit between me and the minions entirely, and I can't do anything about it. Although, then again, he might have been scared of a gank. Alright, so I think Camille's gonna come for me, actually. And when she does, I have a plan. Check this out. Oh, nice. Infernal Drake. Alright, I was expecting a Camille gank. I guess this will do. Okay, now I win. You made a mistake, Kennen. You let me win the first fight. You didn't take advantage of my... or take note of my barrier. Because of this build, I have massive mobility, so I can get here pretty quickly and get out. Or even better. Oh, never mind. No plant. No problem. Follow and win. Alright. All this gotta dive me. Rude F. Okay, I'm actually gonna stay. I bet I can bait this Camille in. Yeah, I bet I can bait her in. What? How did you kill that? No! No! I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for that meddling Camille, Draven, Nami, and Draven ult. Oh man. That's fine. I'm gonna destroy AD Kennen late game. I'm gonna eat him for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Maybe not dinner. Wouldn't want the same meal 3 times in a row.
He is
his own master. Oh, hey, Boopy Doopy. Glad to see you back here. Oh, interesting. Nani? There is doubt within you. Wait a minute. I'm gonna hunt down LeBlanc. My truth is unbreakable. Alright, here. Whoa! Oh, I'm dead. LeBlanc's gonna catch me. God damn it. As soon as I saw the Camilla, I was like, fuck! Fuck me! There's no chance. Oh, hey, Ryan. Diamond players make me laugh. I bring the dawn. Okay, let's finish that Black Cleaver. I don't like being in a situation where I have both summoners up and I have to pick a new one. I don't know if I'm gonna need my TP or my flash next. I will find them all. Alright, this is where I make my big comeback. Y'all ready? I'm gonna beat her up! You messed with the wrong guy! Come on! What are you waiting for, LeBlanc? Oh, that's what she was waiting for. Chaos does not keep friends. He seeks annihilation. Oh, hey, Hakaraz. Thanks for 14 months.
We won.
Wait, that's an old meme. I remember saying that a long time ago. True strength arises from conviction. What the? Another pink cord? Another two pink cords. Find peace in the light. You're kidding me! No way! I lost the 50-50? I could have ended her killing spree! I'm so sad. I predicted her W return perfectly. Only for her to get her butt saved by Camille. I'm so sad. man, I really want to go for the steal. That's like an unsealed spellbook wet dream, switching to smite, TPing in and stealing it. Alright, let's see if I can steal this from Lee Sin. 720 damage. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, I didn't even smite, what? Alright. Well, at least no one on my team is there to judge me. None of them noticed. I'm still so sad I didn't kill the LeBlanc there. I could have been a hero. But I guess this one time I'll allow the rest of my team to be heroes. I thought you'd throw the lantern in the pit. He probably thought I was gonna wall hop it. Oh, what? Oh, I saw the null. Let's see, what do I want to buy here? I could just get a Guardian Angel. Yeah, let's just play to survive. Grab the lantern! Or not. That was hot. Oh, it's AD Lee Sin. Okay, so something funny about taking the Earthdrake. My shield is a lower cooldown than his auto attack. He autos once every 4 seconds. My shield comes up every 3.3 seconds. So I can literally block every single shot. So it's just a matter of like, how long does it take to kill it? Which is quite a while. Oh no, what is going on? I'll be taking that. Huh? Someone just opened my door. Hello? Oh, okay. Cool. Cleanse and exhaust. I came in clutch right there. Man, I love Unsealed Spellbook for like the unpredictable plays. Nobody like pays attention to the chat logs. Oh. You think that puny little dash is gonna save you? Oh. That's so sad. Oh no. That was so close to being so good. Alright, I think we're probably still fine though. Oh wait, I have something appropriate for that. Okay, next time I die, I got you. Wait, they made this so easy. Easiest steal of his life, dude. Why would they not even zone? Hello? Enemy team? Anyone there? Come on, you had a LeBlanc. She could just W over. Like, you could have sacrificed one person like Kennen to just go and check for at least in. You knew he was there. Alright, anyway. I'm not complaining, I guess. Oh, shit. Oh wait, you actually hurt. Chaos offers all the I can't believe they just gave Lee Sin the Baron. They must have been like so tilted that they didn't even bother checking. That was like the one chance to come back, and they just blew it. Oh. Go get him. Eh? Eh? Oh! Holy crap, I got absolutely destroyed. I got like 3 shot by the LeBlanc. Oh, she's 12 and 4. Okay. I can't believe she 3 shot me. I do have no magic resist though. Oh wait, next time I die, I got you. Right, okay, next time I die, I got you, if there's even a next death. I have no lifesteal with this build. Oh. Wait, what are they doing? Uh-oh. This has potential to go wrong. Let's just do that one song. Yeah. Oh! I got pranked!